South Korea's only women's international baseball tournament has wrapped up its five-day run. A Japanese team beat an American team 5-4 in the final of the LG Cup on Monday in Icheon, Gyeonggi-do Province. The winning side was awarded with a trophy made of local Icheon porcelain. Two teams from Korea each finished third and sixth.